Well, support. Yeah.
Are you a freshman at the university?
No. <I'm teasing. laughs>
You look like a freshman.
Well, thank you.
No, thank you for what you're doing. It really matters. As I said to Doc a few moments ago, Dr. Crist, we committed when we got in that we were short on vaccines and short on organization, and when we got sworn in, and we committed to do 100 million vaccinations in the first 100 days, and we're exceeding that. With the grace of God, the goodwill of neighbors, and help of people like you, we're going to end up doing more than that. So thank you for what you're doing. You're saving people's lives.